Well, look who it is. Ginger pubes and sad act. What?